second. Alright,
Do these have a mic?
Nope.
Yep,
alright.
I don't think this is a mic right here. You think this is a mic?
Because
I don't think so.
No, I don't think that's a mic.
Okay, I didn't.
You can just use mine. Just give me a second. I'm gonna have to make a party first for sex. Because I'm to... Wait, no, I don't. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Alright.
Does Devin have this PS4?
Yes, Devin has a PS4.
Oh,
alright, audio device. Alright.
I didn't know Devin had
Oh, hey! Dang, we already got a comment. Oh, hey, Michael. What's up? Anyway, hello everyone and welcome. This is the brother to the person who roasted me. You know that guy who came up with the hilarious joke? This guy, I don't think you guys saw that, but it was basically about my, So we're taking on the tree of... Dang it! Wrong thing.
What?
You went before you said one.
I'll call the guy.
Jump up. Oh.
Oh god. Yeah, Dylan?
Dylan?
Or not?
Connor, I know how to take this guy out, but I might have to do it alone.
Okay,
I'm just
so
saying.
I'm just gonna kill myself like in real
life. So like the camera doesn't freak out.
So I'm supposed to die?
Yeah, just kill yourself at the beginning, and if I kill him, then you should get you'll still get the salt.
Or? I did not get it. I had my opportunity.
Oh, frick.
I don't know how to kill this guy. Because I don't play this game.
I mean, I killed him first time on my salt playthrough, on my first playthrough, which...
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, that was kind of bullcrap. Oh, well, wait, it doesn't matter. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Kill yourself, bigot.
Oh. Wow.
Oh my gosh.
I was supposed to kill myself.
Yeah, I thought I was you for a second.
Freaking scrub.
Dang.
Are we losing coins?
Yes.
I bet we had like so much before this.
I have 24k and you have 8k.
That's it, I'm not killing myself anymore. I'm just
No, you're gonna kill yourself.
But first, I'm gonna get this. And then, see, look at that charm I got us. Nice.
What'd you get?
It may have spawned in a shield guy, but...
Alright, come hither!
I got it.
Jeez!
No, I didn't get it somehow.
Ed's lightning attack. Alright, you didn't get it?
More, I already used... Okay, never mind.
Alright. Alright.
You owe me so much coins. 1,000 each time. This is bull. I still don't think that much people are gonna watch this. Yeah, but I guess.
Oh, dead gummit game. Ow! You stink. Jerk. Frick!
I don't think it did that.
Okay, that works. That works. That works. Ow. Oh my gosh, there's fire already. Go.
You missed it.
I missed. Nope. Eat the grass. What's that is I got farther than last time.
Kill them mangled bodies. Oh, woohoo! Kill them mangled bodies.
Ow. Frick.
I don't think he can hear me.
Who? No, he can probably hear you.
So, then what?
My mic's pretty good.
Pretty high, honestly.
What?
Since you're right by the mic, like directly right by it.
They can.
Your voice, like, super.
No, it's not. No. Frick, dude. This is stupid. Ow.
Yeah.
You suck. Oh my gosh, he blocked me. He sent me right into the fire.
Okay, I think you need my help, mate.
No, I don't need your help.
You need my help.
Shut up, you little scrub.
You had your chance.
Shut up.
You had your chance.
No.
Let's just do one try.
Okay, fine.
I'll just follow you then. This freaking bone guy is cancerous.
Alright, Bone Antonio, listen, I need you to calm down, Bone Antonio.
It's Skeletony.
It's Bone Antonio.
It's Bone. Oh god! He didn't like it.
Boner didn't like you. Boneronero.
I'm at 6K now. Bull. Look how much money you have now.
I didn't gain money.
You didn't lose any. Well, not that much. As me. I have a lot of money, but instantaneously. Did you keep jumping? I'm purchased.
Alright, listen, sir, I need you to calm down.
Mark,
he's resisting.
He would already be
he's
dead.
He's resisting. Listen, dude, this guy's resisting arrest.
Mark, you still. Skeletoner didn't like it.
God.
No!
How did he do that? His head can't do that. That's a BS.
Fine, just let me try this time.
I'm not the one who killed you.
Yes, you did. No, by I jumping. Didn't.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna call this guy the middle boner now. This guy is now the middle boner.
Are you like a horse?
Piece of crap. You're just wasting our time. You better kill him. Get the glowing dude.
Oh, come on. Oh my gosh. Stupid platforms. Oh my gosh.
Wow. Okay. This guy stinks.
Yeah, but now you know how it feels, Mark.
Shut up. At least I get to make fun of you when you die at the end of it.
Well, you've died at the end of it.
Exactly. I got to do it. You gave me the chance to do it. Okay, look, man, these scaliboners are really, really annoying.
Scaliboners don't like to have boners.
But they are boners.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. See, Mark.
Okay,
see, Mark.
I get it.
Just spam it. Spray it. Just teleport.
I teleported. You saw me teleport. So stupid.
I'm probably gonna die pretty. Bacon, eat that bacon. No!
Why doesn't the bacon heal us faster?
Ow.
Go on the other side. Jump up. Okay, his head's about to open up.
I know, but I gotta wait for that. Eat some bacon.
I got this, Connor.
Dadgummit. Man.
Metal Boner is being a piece of crap.
Come on.
I'm gonna call him the Tree of Meat.
Oh gosh.
This is not, he's now the Tree of Meat.
Oh my god! I swear them platforms are terrible.
The Tree of Meat.
The Tree of Meat.
The Tree of Meat killed you.
And plus, when we fall down, if one of us is up, then you can just teleport.
Yeah, I know. I tried teleporting that one time, but it didn't work. Hey, Skelebone. I've been working on my tone. My bone tone.
Oh, bone buns.
Hey, man. Heal up. Actually, don't heal up.
No, he's the boner of death. No! Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Winner.
That was your fault.
That was not my fault.
Let's just do a countdown. We'll be like 3, 2, 1, bam.
I've been working on my tone. My bone tone. Multiply came up to that. You should
copyright
call me Mark.
Copyright strike.
That's not worth a copyright strike.
Yes, it is. Okay, 3.
Hold on. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
You made it, I think.
Yeah, I made it.
I'm gonna try to teleport.
On it, you. I think you were dead before.
Yeah. I think it didn't give me time to press the trigger.
Oh, crap.
Or I didn't jump high enough. Oh, my goodness. Scalaboner. The
oh my gosh. Dude, every single platform had fire going on at the same time, and I could not get, and I didn't have a choice but to slow down.
I usually die by him stomping and then me flying off. Freaking scaliboner, meat stick.
The tree of meat.
Oh. Okay, wait. there now is if you take that gold. Get some of that healing.
Okay, I'm not gonna buff up. This, alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, we both got it. I'm gonna just
spam square. You see that damage we did?
Oh, I got up there.
Get down. Okay. Get low when the whistle blows.
Oh, God.
Okay. I remember that song.
Yep. Yeah, I can get this stuff.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Ow, frick, meat, meat, tree of meat, tree of meat.
Oh!
I am part of the elite. Darn it, you teleported me.
Aw, oh, shoot.
Great.
Wait, stop.
Teleport, teleport.
Get him. Nice, nice. Get oh, it's with my swing. Hey!
It swung at you.
Okay, I'm healing, I'm healing.
Oh,
fuck, fuck. Okay. Nice! Nice!
Yeah. We even finished him off in a BA way. Okay. I don't care if I waste this, I'm teleporting back to the thing.
Yeah, good idea. Oh, gosh.
He didn't give us that much, but, you know, we killed him. I mean, I had more than when I started, but okay. It's only like 4K more.
3, dadgummit.
I need seven. I need 7 black pearls. Okay, now let's go past where he was.
Okay, well, I feel a lot cooler. Gank him! Gank him!
Actually, no, let's go this way.
Okay.
Run past everything.
Or, just teleport.
Oh yeah, those things are dangerous.
Ah, they're gold.
I only have 14K. Well, you have 13K.
How we broke you it. So
because the more you have, the more you lose.
Oh, so honestly, it don't matter.
Yeah.
Oh god.
It's like having more gold is not going to protect you from losing all your gold. Because you're just going to lose more. Dang it, it's locked. I thought the tree of meat would give us a key. Oh hey, we got the Palatine set. Yeah, that's how late game this set is. It's pretty good armor.
I may put it on back at a bonfire. Or
you can put it on now if you wanted to.
Nah, I don't feel like doing it right now.
So did yeah he he gave us a key, but we need to get to the other side. So
oh wait, I gotta kill.
These are like the invisible ladies. They're just
make the first egg. Nice.
Teleport over here. Right.
Oh, I didn't know if he was
okay. If I'm correct, we need to be very careful on this.
I'll let you in.
Okay. Alright, good. Follow me.
Okay. I'll
probably just teleport. Dang it! Alright, you need to activate it. Kill that guy. Alright, activate it and get the item.
Nice.
Alright, let's go. Okay, good thing you didn't fail it, because if you did, then we would have been done. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah, this guy's pretty easy.
Disembowel.
Husk. I mean, he's got a thing, and he's got a body in his stomach. Ow. Oh, yeah, by the way, this guy's weak to blessed weapons.
Okay, here, I'm going to go ahead and do this.
And yeah, I bet you didn't kill him. Hit him once. There goes my salt. I mean, I didn't lose it. I didn't lose it, but you know, I lost it.
I switched back to man so I could heal. Later.
All right.
I didn't know he was one hit away.
So.
Or that you were dead.
Let's go.
I got my mark.
All right, this time we're gonna buff before we go in there, cause I forgot. Dang, that saved. Come on, come on. Teleport, teleport, teleport. All right.
Ooh. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, wait, this isn't the time. Oh, yes, it is.
All right, now we buff. I'm gonna switch to mend and let's go. Dang, did you see that? Already?
I got it here.
Watch out. He literally fires when he fires. This guy was easy when I killed, when I first got went against him.
Well, the only attack.
I think I know.
Like,
I think I know what we need to do.
All of his attacks are pretty dodgeable.
Give me one. Yeah, I know. Give me 1 second. All right, make offering.
Okay, I'm
going to... Alright, here's a stone cleric. Learn prayers. Revive. Oh, but it costs more focus. How much focus do I need? I can't do it. Dude, how much willpower do I have? Okay, focus. I only have 80 focus? Dang.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, let's go. Alright, I can't use revive, unfortunately.
You'll get it later.
Alright. Frick.
That did not work out.
Teleport, teleport, teleport. Come on.
Right, this stuff
just goes. Use the grass, because mend is more, is better. And you can just teleport to me. Buff.
Oh yeah, yeah. The keep
forgetting. Okay. Did you equip revive? Because I don't think. Can you use revive?
I haven't equipped it. I know that. I'm not gonna equip it.
Yeah, you have it equipped.
Okay.
Yeah.
I probably can't use it.
I'm healing up. I'm healing up.
Oh wait, that's what. Nice, nice. Run, run, run. Nice. And... he keeps spamming that move.
We just killed each other. That's awesome.
I know. Right?
Kill him. Kill him.
Just tank it. Just tank it. I'm just gonna tank it. Nice. Nice.
Yeah.
We probably should have killed him earlier, but.
Yeah, but whatever. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up my energy.
I think I'm good on health right now.
Alright, go mend. Alright. We beat this guy. There's something after this guy, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah, he gave us a key. He gave us the key to that one door. Yeah. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Wait, we no longer have to work on our bone tone. I've been working on my bone tone.
Nice.
Kill them.
Alright.
Kill the crap out of them. There's one more guy.
Stupid teleporting skeletons.
This is even worse than Mega Man disappearing platforms.
Oh, thank goodness, man.
Sweet. Fight, chief.
Yeah.
And welcome to the Myra Cinch.
Nice.
Alright, follow me.
Are we fighting them?
No, come down here. And don't fall in the water. The water's poisonous. Yes.
Oh gosh. Oh crap.
Teleport to me.
I'm trying. It won't let me. I'm not close. Oh.
Heal.
Let me equip my...
Heal. Don't equip the antidote. It's toxic. You're being toxin.
I'll just do me. Okay, I think I'm good.
Okay, alright. Maybe we should fight these guys. We have to kill the eye. He's shielding the other guy.
Teleport to me.
Oh, frick. I'm dead.
I'm almost dead. Yeah.
Dang.
Do we have any salt?
Yeah, we just beat the boss.
Oh, shoot. Okay, that's gonna suck if we lose all that salt.
Well, let's not lose it.
They shouldn't be that hard.
Teleport. Right. Okay, we're just gonna run past everything in the big building besides these things. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Those things can kill you in like two screens.
What's behind here? Like, how's
she getting... It's just some bad... They can just clip through walls for some reason.
Okay.
Alright, he's dead. Okay, come here. Come here.
Mm-hmm.
Even though you don't need it, I need it. Okay, this time I'm gonna buff up before we go down there.
With the blast thing?
Yeah, but it's a weapon. I got you, fam. That almost failed.
I'm not gonna try it.
Okay, I killed the eye.
No! I landed in the poison! I tried teleporting.
I hate you, game. I hate you
I
so much.
You dodged it or something.
How did he knock us?
We lost our soul.
Alright, we're gonna run past everything next time. Yeah, I guess we lost our soul, but we can deal with that.
Oh, God.
Two levels isn't gonna hurt.
I got you. Just teleport. Just teleport. Okay, we need
okay.
A hit.
Okay. Kill it.
Kill it with fire.
Okay.
Freaking boner, guys.
How did we get out of there? I do not know. I do not know. Teleport. Oh, no.
No.
It's like nothing can go wrong. Everything went wrong. Aw,
dang. That'll be fine.
All right.
They went to the sun.
Yeah, you see what I mean? Ow, dang. I don't think you can carry that guy.
I'm gonna go ahead. Well, I'm gonna wait a little bit before I hit. Wait, no! Wrong button! Okay, healing mid-air. Shit.
One.
Almost dying.
I wanna do that. That's awesome.
I know, great.
Dude, what if there was something like Wrath of God that you could do in mid-air? That'd be so awesome.
That'd be OP.
Oh, dude, that was a leper. Dude, do you know what that means?
No.
They have leprosy. Alright, I thought those things were alive for a second. Okay.
I could see that happen.
Here it is.
Like, it'd be a fake death. Is that gonna break? Oh, no. It's one. Okay, no. I'm just gonna have to go to the bathroom. So, like...
Okay, you can go. Other thing, you can go ahead and go.
Oh, it's...
Alright. So in the meantime, Michael, how have you been doing? Oh, I think he left. I do not know, though.
Did you rest me? Because I haven't done it yet.
Well, at least you can't get invaded in this game. If you could get invaded, could get invaded and enemies didn't hurt them, oh my gosh, imagine that.
Dude, it would be...
Imagine what we got stuck in earlier.
They'd have to, change it so much.
Yeah.
Or, add so much stuff to, help you defend that. Let me think. Okay, I don't have enough salt.
Yeah, we don't have enough salt for anything.
And I only have one, so, yep. I can't do anything.
Alright. I'm gonna quickly travel to a different sanctuary. I'm not gonna do that.
Oh, okay. I thought leave it would make me like leave the sanctuary.
Yeah. Or Palatine chainmail. I mean, I know where we can get drowned lockets, but you know, couldn't think of any where I couldn't.
Okay, so
we have to. You get drowned lockets from the baby dolls.
Will we ever like see that boss guy that gives you armor, or gives boss armor again?
I think he's just stuck there now. Dang, that guy's pretty cool.
I was thinking I was you for a second.
Alright.
There we go. Whoop. How did I miss that? How?
I don't know.
Well, good thing I did not have any salt just about.
That's the boss up there.
Daggum it, we were so close. Well, I guess.
No, I have to go around. Like, you'll see. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. I have to, like, get a key, I think. Yeah, like,
this
I have to go up.
Things freaking suck. Did you see them disappear just a little bit? I didn't reappear.
What?
Bella returned? Yes. I think that's it. We got them bells.
What was?
I would.
No. Alright. Alright. The nope train worked.
Ooh, oh,
nope.
Oh, God, no, Ryan, Mark. Just run away.
Frozen. Oh, no, I have
is
to
that
go.
Like a consumer?
Dude, I have to go in there. That's bad. That's really, really bad. Oh, what the crap?
You got a Delta. Oh, well, you may not have enough time.
I know what I have to do. I think you use this one. What? Excuse me, game?
So that one guy that was watching, he quit watching?
I think he did. How am I supposed to do that? I mean, I can normally jump faster. This is so stupid.
We should have streamed your Call of Duty gameplay. Me and you.
Yeah.
Like
oh, there we go. What?
You can't get a cheap shot today, Mark.
Okay, so I guess I have to go over here.
They're not that hard. I thought they'd be hard.
Me too. Oh my god. What have I jumped into?
Oh god. Run, Mark. You're fixing to die. Oh, they don't do that much damage.
They're trying to poison me. A virulent scimitar.
Let me check that.
It's got lethal poison on it. Well, I can do
it. It won't let me push start. I think it's because I'm dead.
Yeah. Was it racist to dead people or something?
Yes. Extremely offensive. Oh crap.
Okay, so this is where items come in handy. First, I'm gonna. Next, I'm gonna. Yeah.
3 damage.
Oh. That was a.
Just like a good amount of damage.
Yeah. Oh no!
Just pull the switch, Mark.
Oh no, he's already there. Dang it, it wore off. Just then. Die! Oh, kneel before me and die. Oh hey, I got the Kraken Greaves.
That means I get the Kraken Greaves. Nice.
Okay, I'm not going into this. Should I?
No, you should go revive me.
You sure about that? Like, there's no repercussion for me to have to... You know what? You screw it.
What? You know what? I don't care.
I mean, I'll probably die. The stench smoke. That stench smoke.
Oh, it looks like they used actual teeth and then put, like, Photoshop it there onto the body.
Oh my god, it's... Oh!
Oh! I don't know which one was disgusting or that one with, like, the multiple...
Oh, is it farting? It's farting.
Oh. It doesn't brush its teeth. Well, teeth, not teeth.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, it doesn't brush its teeth.
And it just stinks. It's just trying to get it down. Oh. And then you refuse him. I was like, I'm so lonely.
No.
What?
Did you hear the fart sound effect? The fart sound effect.
I think I got enough. Wait. Yeah, I have just below enough to get
a level.
Yeah.
I need like 9K for a level. Come up here. Teleport. All right.
Oh, dang.
Okay, with you here, it should be way easier.
Oh,
oh crap!
Dead. Not
hey, come. Hey, come. All right. Yeah, alright. And by the way, this guy's also weak to blessed weapon.
Okay, just remind me before we go in.
Hey, dude, do it.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'll just do it.
Oh, man. I can't take it. I want to kill myself now.
We should kill these tiny houses, right?
Yeah, kill them.
Alright.
Kill them if you can. Focus on the big guy.
We can tank it.
Yeah, we can tank it. We can take all of it if we need to. Sweet.
I think I broke okay. This. Oh god, the tiny one!
Dude, heal up!
Heal. No! God, no! Bull crap! Freaking stupid, tiny mouth! Bull crap! Freaking bull!
Connor's mad.
Where's my soul?
We're gonna have to regain it after I revive you. I guess I'll just go ahead and go and get you.
Why?
I'm gonna level up right in front of you now.
That was total bullcrap. You have to admit, total bullcrap. No matter what, we cannot die. You'll probably have to teleport. Okay, no more.
Teleport.
I'll have
to. No, I missed it. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad.
Just go ahead and get on there, and I'll tell
you. At least we don't have to look at that thing again.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm going to heal. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, I always feel it's my need to heal people. Although I'm not very good at being mercy.
Yeah, neither am
I. I like Lucio though. Lucio's pretty good. There you go.
Oh, the salty. The salty, salty. Wait, it's breakable, so I'm just
gonna... Oh, no. I teleported you accidentally.
I know.
I thought I was falling. Alright, okay.
I know. I was... Because I didn't know if you were teleporting or not.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna let you go, since you already got your clothes off. Mossy ring? Nice.
Okay, this is the person who's gonna give us the hard light brand, the soft light brand. You like me, aren't you? You hunt monsters for their salt too, don't you? Yes, I hunt them for their salt.
Yes.
Yes. That's what I thought. My hunt led me to this mire, though the cave is a blocked passage. I recognize the barrier, though. It's called Redshift. Oh, it's called Redshift. All right. There's a brand that allows it. Is a secret closely by us Bloodbrows. Oh, you're a Bloodbrow? But these are extenuating circumstances. Would you like the brand? Yes. Very good. Your hand, then?
That would hurt so bad. Like, he would... You yeah. could even tell his brand by then. Because, like, if you...
He would have, like, eight... So he would have, like, eight brands on there, man.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, we're back here.
Huh. Isn't this, like, the tutorial? No, we're not. No, it's not.
Oh, you remember this?
Oh, God. Not this again.
Oh, no, wait, no. Forget about it. All right. Instead, we're gonna go back to where, to that sanctuary we were just at. We're gonna rest up. You're gonna level up.
Oh, yeah.
Where are my pouches of salt? I don't have any. What the crap? I don't have any pouches of salt. This is bull crap. He gets some, but I don't. Okay, then I'll just... I just crushed a sack of salt. Yeah, sack of salt.
Yeah, I don't think I'm not close, so I'm not gonna spend my salt. Woo!
Got that.
Yeah, I got it. I just now got
Sweet.
It.
Wait,
alright. Here, let me make sure I have all my spells in here. Yep. Wildfire. Can you use these two?
Oh, no, I can't use those. Can you use revive?
Oh, wait.
That was divine will, never mind.
I don't have revive.
Yeah, you don't. I realize that.
How do you get it? Did you buy
it? I bought it.
Oh, so, is it?
Yeah, we just don't worry about it for now.
Yeah, I don't think I have enough focus anyway.
That's inch. Sunken keep.
How about the...
Thinking about the sunken keep,
Just the door appears?
Yeah, this is the one. I think this is the one. This might not be. I know this was early game. I can't remember, though. This might be the wrong one. I don't know. Yeah, this is wrong.
Wait, can you choose to kill yourself in this game?
What do you mean?
That's the death symbol, isn't it?
What is?
This.
No, that's the bestiary. The bestiary is what like types of beasts you've killed. Like all of what you killed. Okay, I'm gonna get a bunch of those. Cause with these, we can travel to any sanctuary. Because a guide allows you to travel to any sanctuary, and those allow you to travel to where to any sanctuary that has a guide.
Oh, nice.
Anyway, so, Castle of Storm, Sunken Keep.
You got a lot more coins than that.
Red Hall of Cages.
You still have that
yeah.
coins.
Yeah, alright, let's go this way. Follow me.
So stuff like that, I'm just gonna let you buy.
Yeah.
By any chance, you don't have as much gold.
Yeah. It was the same with Ty. Follow me, we're going to, follow me, we're going to a secret area.
Cause I usually die, and then it's just... That was a bummer, though.
You ready to see the secret area? No!
That comment marked!
Oh, look at my health! Look at my health!
I'm gonna go ahead and heal it. That's fine.
Alright. Okay, only double jump. Don't triple jump.
I didn't triple jump.
I'm talking to myself. Because I'm delusional.
Nice.
Okay, hold on. Teleport to me.
I did not know if he was gonna die or what. Oh, we got a help.
This is a
nice.
Floating. By the way, this is a. This I think this is Maul. This is Maul's floating fortress. Why do fortresses in games a bunch of times are just like floating?
I like floating fortresses. To be honest.
Yeah.
You think we should put a guide here?
Nah, as long as we have a guide, as long as we have a guide at one sanctuary, we'll be fine. Cause a guide can teleport you to any sanctuary.
Yeah, good idea. Or we could just like deck out this one.
I know. I normally deck. I normally
everything.
Yeah, I know. I know. You only have room for 4 NPCs. Oh yeah, by the way, you remember of an enemy from earlier? You remember that guy?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Watch out. Frick. By the way, that might make you take more damage when you do that.
Yeah,
bluffing your weapon. By the way, these guys give you 15k a piece.
Gold or salt?
In salt.
Can you revive me or?
I can't revive you.
Oh, then
I can't use revive.
Oh, you just have it and you can't focus it?
Yeah, I can't. I don't have enough focus. You need 150 focus for it. I only have 80.
Dang, that's like almost double. Yeah, I think it would have been easier if I was still alone.
Yeah, that's like a 1.8 more, I think.
Well, at least it ain't that far.
80 times 1.8, yeah, I think it's around there. Anyway. It might be 1.81, I don't know. Buff your weapon. Because yeah. These guys are weak to this.
Okay,
or at least it does always help. Darn you!
Yeah.
What the crap?
Oh my, seriously, he does the jumping attack.
Better
right
not kill me.
When I jump.
He better not kill me this time. I mean, luckily we didn't have, really? Luckily we don't have that much salt to begin with, though.
Oh, we didn't? Yeah, I think, we probably leveled up. Right?
Yeah, we leveled up.
I mean, so we must have not had much salt. I wish it showed like a tiny health ball above the head.
Yeah, I know. Me too. This guy's like a mini boss, but he respawns.
He does?
Yeah.
So no. You can like...
You can farm him. Yes.
Do we really need to do that though?
We can if we want. That's what me and Ty did for a bit.
Well, if I wouldn't die so easily.
Oh, no. Oh, he gave me 5k. Oh. Whatever. 5k is still pretty good.
Yeah, that ain't bad, because if you kill him
yeah,
twice,
five,
then...
that's 10k.
And 10k? Not bad.
Hey! Yeah!
I can't leveled up. What?
I leveled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna fix mine.
If I get a renewed will, how much will that give me? I had 80 before. I still only have...
I can't wear most of this stuff.
I still... Oh, yeah, I need stamina for focus, though, so...
Why can't I wear some of this armor? Do I have to, like, have...
You need... You have armor. Yeah, yeah, you have to have armor ranks. Let's not kill this guy this time. Instead, let's just, like, go on up here.
You sure? Because, I mean,
yeah,
we kill him.
I know, but, like, it's not worth the trouble, in my opinion. Yeah, and there's another mimic. Oh yeah, the silver salt charm. If I'm correct, increases attack power but costs its user salt per attack. That's good when you don't need, that's good when you don't care about salt.
Yeah, but I do care about salt.
So. Yeah, you just use that. We'll use that if we beat the if we somehow beat the game today.
I don't think so.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. I can.
And we'll get the gray pearl. Gray pearls reset a skill point.
Nice.
These are mother merles in here. Be very careful. Ow, as you can see, they suck. It nearly killed me.
Don't worry, I got one. Nice. Cause I rolled. Oh, dang. I can't see worth the crap when they like completely black and it's dark in the game. Oh, we should have got this.
I don't think it's something important anyway.
Dang, these mimics. Nice.
Yeah, because why would a mimic be there? Anyway, and that ladder is a shortcut. Alright, you ready to go against this boss?
Yep.
This boss is pretty tough.
It's a butterfly lady?
Yeah, sort of.
Okay, I don't know where most of it, so I'm just pretty messed up.
Oh yeah, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Don't get in the light, pretty much.
Yeah, look how much damage she did deal with, like, one thing.
Okay.
Oh, hopefully they'll... Watch out, watch out, watch out. Ow.
But... No!
You're still alive.
Oh, my gosh. I thought I was dead, and then I could have saved myself. That sucks.
I got your salt back.
Okay, okay, good, good. I can probably level up when I get that. Nice. No. Trust the old passes. Let me forget you. Oh, so you can just jump over them?
Yeah. Well, sometimes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Them, the red grass, I don't even really use it that much. I usually use them now. Cause you can heal too.
Jeez, lady.
She's using the same thing.
Ow. Dude, later on she gets like really, really beast. Mode. I think she's gonna go Super Saiyan here in a second. She went Super Saiyan.
She just teleports.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
I'll be surprised if I kill her.
You got a chance.
Yeah.
But, I mean,
she can kill you really easily, which I have no problem with, because it really is easy to heal, because she does give you quite a bit of time until you get her in her third stage, which she doesn't change very much.
Wait, let me go ahead and use my salt.
Okay.
So, just in case. Just in case.
Wait. Alright, rest again. There you go, now you have 8. Come on.
I need to start, using my station.
Darn it. Yeah, you need to use more men, though, because, like, remember, you have an energy potion, and I have 2. And that, like, anyway, let's just go straight past this guy.
Crap. I was thinking I was you again. Somehow. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. It looks like bacon to me, just about.
Yeah. Oh, we'll call it bacon, because bacon sounds great.
It really does. Better than red grass.
Bacon. Red grass sounds like you're getting high.
The devil's lettuce.
The devil's lettuce.
The devil's Mars lettuce. Is it like red or something? Science joke.
Ow!
I thought she would attack me. I'll try to touch. I thought you would jump.
I have to heal like really quickly. Just get my salt back. Dude, you have to get her down to that point on her health bar. Right. You see that point on her health bar? You have to get her down. You have to get her past that.
Wow. If I don't die. Come on, teleport.
My opinion, this area is kind of like Ash Lake. It's short and sweet and it's got something cool at the end of it. Which is this boss, because this boss is actually kind of cool. In my opinion.
Heal. Yeah. I'm gonna run away, so... Okay, I'm...
She's not Super Saiyan yet, remember that. Go.
Come on, teleport. Dance. I don't think I'm gonna beat it. Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Yeah.
Oh my... Yeah. Oh my...
Yeah, she can kill you so easily. But,
I thought I was out of the line of fire.
But it's easy to dodge her a lot of the time.
Did I get your salt?
Yeah, you got my salt.
Okay, good.
I think you got my salt. No, because I died, it's not there. That's stupid. That's stupid.
If you want, we can farm that guy.
It's all good.
I think we'll have...
It's all good. We'll do it afterward.
Yeah.
Again?
Good thing I have a lot of this devil's lettuce. Or bacon. Oh god,
Can I try her out?
Yeah. I pressed the wrong button. I was trying to eat bacon.
Yeah.
Instead, I did get high, and then I thought I could fly, Mark.
You thought you could fly. You thought you was as high as the sky, man.
I thought I was higher than the sky. Let's be honest, Mark, I was high. Really high. Is this still being live streamed?
Yes, it's still live streaming. Don't worry, no one's gonna get offended by our jokes, Connor.
Because nobody's gonna watch it except one guy.
And that guy left.
This game's a lot funner with 2 people.
Yeah. It's a lot easier.
You're doing pretty good for just one game, but you're more better at this game. Once you hit her, she's... Nice, man. I gotta start doing that. I'm gonna, when she does that, I'm just gonna get up close. I need, cause I roll instead of jump thing.
I roll and jump.
If I just jump, like if I'm not even close to her, it goes faster and falls.
Yeah.
I need her.
I thought she was gonna do a triple combo. She isn't Super Saiyan yet.
You got like a.
Yeah, come after me, dadgummit.
You have right, to take about go. A third of the health she has right now.
Oh crap.
Never mind.
I have hope. Yes. Sweet. Get out. Yeah, I see Super Santa.
It doesn't give you time to hit her.
Crap.
I'd be afraid of her hitting me. And then she teleports faster, it looks like. Nice. She can't attack you from behind, can she? Oh, I guess she can. She's kind of out.
Yeah, she just turns around. Well, she can just teleport if she wanted to.
You think she'd be stronger than this?
Yeah, I know, right?
Her for being such able a, to teleport?
For also, for such a secret area, it's kind of... I mean, I'm glad that they didn't make it, like, too big, like, in case you missed it, like, you didn't miss much. What's here is cool, but, you know, you don't need anything here. If I'm correct, which, don't worry about this, because you haven't lost anything here.
It may
but
be.
You haven't lost anything here, but she doesn't, I don't think she gives you much, if any, salt. I think it's for the loot afterward, which the loot afterward is pretty cool.
Wait, won't I still get salt though? Like,
I think you might.
I'll get salt.
Yeah.
I'll be there when I get revived or whatever, or when we get the bomb. What do we? Is it a shrine?
It's a sanctuary.
Oh.
The salt and sanctuary.
I'd rather call them shrines. Might.
Yeah, shrines are the little things with candles.
Oh yeah, I guess that makes sense. You did it, mate. All Yay. By yourself too.
Yay.
Cause I died.
Yeah,
right.
You see zero salt. That might seem kinda bad, but you know, whatever.
I like the boss fight though.
Fun. Anyway. I mean you get two chests afterward. Yeah. That's a mimic.
Looks like an octopus.
Yeah. You get a box of salt mindset.
Oh, that looks awesome, like samurai.
Yeah, it is.
It won't let me do it right now. That's the set I'm wearing.
Yeah, I can't use it though. You need class 3 heavy armor.
But is it worth it? Perhaps. But you can't really see any of our armor because of our Buster sword. Cloud gave it to us, but he made two copies before. One's identical. Mark's is the fake copy. JK, they're both fake, because they're both not real. It's magic. Nice. I'm just checking out and see what it looks like.
Yeah.
It's a
try
summer.
Rolling.
Dude, this looks awesome, but I don't have my sword.
Yeah, that's true.
I kind of want to equip.
What's your attack with this? It's just the same.
If you can make this OP, then it would be awesome. Wait.
By the way, did you know we can do PvP? I don't think you want to though.
I probably suck, to be honest.
Alright, you ready? Get your good stuff on. All the bots! We're rolling up!
Okay, unequip.
Mm. I'm gonna go with Elm of the Forgotten.
Palatine. Gotta get my Palatine.
Transmute.
And keep the samurai helmet, because I like it.
Okay, so... Oh, hey, look at the Seawolf Cutlass. This is from the disemboweled husk.
This is the same stuff. Oh, wait, it's the pants. Okay,
Anyway, Alright, follow me.
Oh, that ain't worth it. Here, let me. I like it this way more.
We're going to the far beach now. Beach. Alright.
Dude, look.
Oh, you got a fez on.
Okay.
Take that fez off. Oi. That pumpkin head, though.
I don't know why. Is this my normal one? I guess.
Oh, yeah, if I'm correct. Yeah, watch me. Yeah, that was... By the way, I would like to point out how many... That took me, like, 7 tries the first time. Follow me.
I've gotten used to
we're going...
Start.
Oh, crap. Kill them.
Okay, I think they're dead.
Yeah, we got stone cleric. The baby dolls. And there you go. Get off of that. We're going to kill a boss. This boss is huge, by the way. Alright, one, get...
Oh, blast. Oh, I'm sorry,
the bluff is prince. I got it, though.
Okay. I like this fight. It's huge.
You should teleport to me. Dude, he's so huge that you can teleport to me now.
You can't even see us. They have to zoom it. Well, for some reason, it wants to zoom.
Dude, I need to have the zoom lens on there to see us.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, I just belly plumped.
I didn't know he would do that.
I find that to be funny.
Oh,
it's just kind of funny to me. By the way, like, it's true. Like, this thing is not even living. It's just a huge golem. I mean, I want you to know that, like, this guy's, like, huger than some of the buildings we went in. Dude, you can just teleport to dodge. Ow. He caught me. Oh. Poor guy. Ow. Okay, he's no longer a poor guy.
Ow. Right, I'm healing.
He belly flopped me. He like... Dude, if that guy belly flopped someone in real life, they would just go smush. We'll call this guy Billy the Fridge. We'll call this guy Billy the Fridge, like in that Leafy video.
No! Okay, I'm here.
Use your energy potion.
Okay, I'm healing. So, just teleport to me if you need.
I'm good.
Oh, I think I may have dodged that. I don't know. Kill it.
I think this boss kind of shows off what this game can do with big stuff. Because you would think it needs to be It doesn't need to be like, and like it shows off what it can do without platforming. Like the Tree of Men was huge, but that was just platforming. This is like entirely different.
Mark, we can.
I know.
Oh, that's our boy. I don't know who actually won the last spot.
Whatever. Bam.
I'ma heal up.
You got 2k more than me because you have the grasping ring on.
It's only 2k. I mean, yeah, it helps, but
yeah,
it's not by much, so it's nothing to worry about. Yes. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, let's go, Mr. Taco.
Wait, is the blue grass, doesn't that give energy?
Oh, yeah, it gives energy anyway. Does it know what I have done? No. I take things I desire. I've taken so many things from so many people. Oh, God. Souls like scraps, bound and dying flesh. Claim them. Kingdoms of dust and lies, petty princes, corrupt lords. I claim them.
Huh.
He claims them.
He claims them, petty princesses. He claims them good.
He said princesses, but yeah. I said princesses, but it was actually princes.
Oh.
Follow me. Oh, yeah, that thing has a lot of arms. It literally tears one off and throws it at you. Watch out, there's a katana dude. Hey, I paired the katana dude. Dude, did you see me catch the other guy through that guy?
Yeah.
That's some attention to detail right there.
How do we get that thing up there?
Oh, I got you, fam.
But you have
teleport
to have the
over
torch.
Here. Teleport over here.
Oh, I know you'll have to be here.
Well, you have torches.
You wanna mess with us? I'm a samurai.
He's gonna be a samurai. It was just a bag of salt. For us, it was only just a bag of salt. Just a little bag of salt. When I think about it, the thing of arms is kind of like one of the huge...
No!
It's like a huge version of what was...
Hit him, Mark!
I can't hit him while he's grabbed you. Teleport.
I'm healing up right now, so... Higher.
Stuff.
Scoop. Blood pop.
I think that's like for bleeding. I don't know, let me see. It might just increase damage.
It probably has like a bleeding effect.
Increases attack power. Yeah.
Faithful.
The blood flowering just increases attack power.
Do I need this faithful ring?
No, you don't. What's the mossy ring do?
Increases stamina.
Oh, hey, you might want that. It's kind of like the Chloranthe ring. I guess that is a reference to the Chloranthe ring.
Grasping. Yeah, I want the grasping.
Keep the wrapped ring. The wrapped ring on is good. Alright.
Alright, I think I like this stuff.
Oh, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it.
I remember what happened to you last time.
Yeah. They like jump on you and they have cages.
Mark, you messed me up! The camera angle! The camera angle! I shouldn't have jumped, I don't know why. I thought I would make it.
Yeah, we'll just
I hope we didn't have
let's
a
just
lot
run
of
every, let's just, yeah, we had some salt because we just killed the guy and we haven't leveled up. Anyway, let's just run past everything.
Let's just focus on getting salt.
Follow me.
Oh gosh, spider speed.
Don't try and kill it. Follow me.
Do you see my skills? That was just a stun, I'm pretty much. Oh my god. He threw his arm at me!
Hey dude.
Ow. Oh, there's a samurai. Okay, yeah.
Come here,
dude. Sorry, dude. It's fine, I'm good.
On. Yes! Oh my gosh, he's probably gonna say, go outside!
Well, I'm probably playing outside.
Here, while y'all are doing that, I'm actually gonna switch to my clothes and start to be wrong.
Yes.
Nice. Alright. If I had enough room for a couch, I would have a couch like in my room.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take one, but that's it.
Get out of here, like.
I texted my mom, so we got another hour before I have to text her.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna keep my headphones right here. Oh my god. Kill it!
What? Oh, I'm eating the food. I'm gonna eat this and then real quick.
Alright. Just stay right there. Oh, frick.
Bam! Kill him! No! Ooh, I thought I was just gonna die.
Hey, come back.
I love this jump thing.
Yeah.
It makes life so much easier.
Yeah, I told you it was the best room in the game.
Nice. Okay, I've got a level up and it looks like you do too. Dang it, forgot to press square. You're probably gonna always be slightly ahead of me, if not always.
I think I'm gonna upgrade my heavy armor now.
I think that's what I want to do. I want to wear that ninja suit, that samurai suit. It looks beast to me.
I only need one more heavy armor thing before I can wear the samurai suit.
Most of it's augmented stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, this is the heavy.
Up there.
This. Okay, so.
Do that one. Now I need to save up for that one.
Very worth it.
Yeah.
Wait, did we ever check out that sword that was and with poison? It was like.
No. What?
You don't like to play baseball?
What?
You
don't
like to play baseball?
Sort of. Yeah.
We're about to come back there and open the car for
it
and play. You
want to
play?
It's up
tomorrow. We might come down there in a bit.
Okay. We're not playing right now.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. I'm probably playing.
What?
Y'all got a ball, I mean, a glove, I can use them. I love this dance.
Don't go down there yet. Actually, yes. Boss time. Alright, boss.
Wait, do we need a bless or thing?
Yeah, bless. Yeah, bless bro.
Okay, let's go.
Now, it's
Is he invisible?
There's like two ghosts floating around it, but hit the axe. The axe is... This is pretty creative. Alright, he's gonna pick it up. Watch out.
I didn't do that much damage.
Yeah. I like how it's like, attack the weapon, not the... That's you.
It's you.
Oh, you. I wish revive didn't take so much focus.
Oh god, no! Do they have like the stage thing?
I don't think so. I think it's just an endurance fight. Watch out.
Damn it.
They look like they're leading these mansions, ghosts. Remember your energy potion when you need it.
I'm gonna go ahead and switch to this, just in case. Oh my
goodness. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be able to do it, but you can try. If you don't try these games, you won't succeed.
My blessed weapon thing went out.
Yeah, you can... I don't think you'll get a chance to do it again.
Yeah, I don't think so. Hey, you see them? Dadgummit.
Yeah.
I was just gonna brag about. You see them dodges, Mark?
You could get this.
Hill?
Yeah, hill. Like I said, they don't have phases, so don't worry about it. It's an endurance fight.
You think that bacon thing? You think
it would do? It would go faster. Yeah, dude. If it was me, I would like instantly get that down.
I would. Spamming.
I mean, it's called a quaff, so why can't you just instantly quaff down? Quaff. You have more gold than me.
For life,
you have more gold than I do.
I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't know how either, but
maybe it's because you died first. It's fine.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, well, it's fine. You go in, and I'm going to bless my weapon.
Oh, they're going free. Oh, my weapon didn't bless.
You got mine blessed.
I got mine blessed. Ow.
I think this does a lot more damage.
Yeah, it does. That's because it, holy damage. Watch it. Okay. Holy damage does a lot of damage to stuff like this.
Healing.
Yeah. Ow.
He just threw it.
I know. They're being smart.
Watch out for the torpedoes. Well, they're not torpedoes. They're more like... They're throwing themselves, pretty much. Okay, I'm healing you, Pip, so... That was more meant for me. I'm not gonna...
Yeah, it heals you more anyway.
Yeah, but it is still pretty cool.
Alright, I'm healing up. Okay. Remember, you can teleport. Oh crap. You can get it this time. Dude, they just wouldn't give up on me. They kept spamming at me and I was in the corner.
Oh shoot. Yep.
You already used it, no. What in the world?
And then he hits me right on the
spot shotting you, dude. Watch out. You can do this. You had quite a few chances to heal. They just wouldn't give up on me, dude. Maybe they were being smart. Nah, I'm not gonna say that. You're doing better than me anyway.
Well, this is like the only time, so...
Dadgum.
Nice, Cole!
Come on. You got this.
Oh, God.
If not, this at least shows that you're good at the game to all those people who think you aren't. Which I doubt them. I would doubt that anyone would doubt you.
Oh!
Dude, that's so awesome. Remember, you only have half stamina. Take it easy. Take it easy on the swings. Switch to your grab.
Okay, okay. Seriously.
You got this.
Oh, and I was missing the swing.
Watch out.
And I... Oh, wait. Heal.
No. Go. Get it. Yes.
I was just gonna be like, if I die right here, dear Lord.
Okay, for a second, I was about to say, if you crash on me,
I swear to God.
If you crash on me,
nah, I don't swear to God.
Man, hey, man, dude, can you go back and revive?
Yeah, let me do that.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't believe they just couldn't, they wouldn't give me a chance.
Well, at least I'll get that armor thing. Isn't that up here?
Yeah, it's up here.
Oh, that's awesome.
I can only level up once, but damn it.
We're finally equal! Okay, I have
one. Did you just say we're finally equal?
Yep.
Aw, heck no!
Yeah, just...
Dadgummit! Dadgummit. I tried so hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna change my
so
arm.
Far.
But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
I tried so hard.
Alright, I can't wear this for it. I have to go light.
Okay, so what's down here?
You know what? This is good enough for me. Dude, that one time when I jumped up in the hill, that saved me. And I didn't even mean to do that. Because I forgot you could do that.
We got a drone sensor. Alright. Jeez.
I finally feel accomplished, Mark.
Sweet.
Because I didn't beat him. Well, yeah, I guess, but... It was mainly you. This time it was just me. Well, you did help.
No. Pitchwoods is bad for now. We're staying out of the pitchwoods for now. The pitchwoods is really, really bad. Also a Sam leg, alright. Well, look how far I've come. I've been on this island for a long, long time.
The salt
of the sea, it all hangs to me like an ancient crust. And the shipwrecked, like you, so many shipwrecked sailors. So much fleshy flotsam, with a shared secret.
The door's open, just so you know.
You are all betrayed, you are. I've been slaves, and that word masquerading as nobles. I've seen soldiers and sailors wrecked from the same ship with different ideas as what their mission was. You sad, sad wanderers. Do you know by whom you were betrayed and why? You had your princess to find, or did you? Don't do that. We'll meet again soon.
I like this samurai thing. Oh, snap. Sanctuary.
Mm-mm-mm. Snap. Boy.
I just want to see what it looks like.
Okay, you ready for a semi-tough boss? Follow me.
Dude, look. I'm a semi.
Yeah. Let's do this boss rush. All right. Equip your sword. Alright. Give it a second. Give me a second, let me buff.
Wait,
buff. Alright.
Oh yeah, let's go.
She does a lot of damage, but she gets damaged really easily. Just watch. Oh, we don't do enough damage.
We don't?
Yeah, I normally do way more damage than this, but she's still taking a lot.
Yeah, but there's two of us. Dang it!
I know. It's like so like, dude, that attack is a beast though. What if we didn't think
she would answer again?
What if we had that attack?
Nothing would stand in our way.
Yeah. My tree of man in stage two would just be instantly gone. Okay, well let's try this again.
We didn't buff.
Oh, it doesn't matter. We'll go for her.
Ha ha ha. Ha.
It doesn't make too much of a difference. Oh, watch out.
I just like how it went for you. Oh. Well, I got hit like by two of them tiny things and it insta-killed me.
Oh, well, I'm lucky that she did in a different direction. Oh my gosh, that orb gets me every time.
Oh my gosh, I don't like this. I lost
my salt.
Does shields help with this?
Yeah. You wanna try something else? Alright.
I have double the gold you do.
Yeah. More than double.
I just can't believe that. Oh.
Alright, now. Follow me. Oh my goodness, Connor.
Dude, you don't have to do that.
Yeah, no, I do. I would be going way farther without you.
How do you go down that fast?
R2.
I guess I could have just teleported.
Oh, teleport. Okay.
No!
Just go. I don't even care anymore. Don't just do that. You have to move around and don't do that. Definitely don't do that.
You know what?
Don't go back for the other one, but kill that one. Kill that one, Connor. Listen to my advice. Listen well, because those things nearly killed you, remember?
Where's Watup? Oh crap. I think there's another one.
There's another one.
I'm not gonna set it off.
I think you activated that one. Nope, you didn't.
Do I need to come down here?
Okay, good. I'm coming.
I got some armor.
Alright, hey.
Oh, thanks. Is this for you?
I got me one, too.
Oh, alright. Thanks, man.
Alright. I'll take the back. No, I know what to do.
Alright.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Alright. Well, that sucks.
Before we leave, I got this light. I think it's does it. Or buzzing, it looks like a fat armor. Alright, mine's gonna be on the left, and yours will be on the right.
Yeah.
Oh, it may be a reference to onion, bro.
Oh, yeah, it is.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, it is. Oh, we're trying to roll.
You can't. You just so miserable.
You know what would be fine? If they made it to where you
I'm fast now. Dang, dude.
If they made it to where your equip load went over max and you tried to roll it, you would fall down and you couldn't get back up until you took it off.
Dude, that would suck. Nobody would use that armor.
It's like, I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Why can't we wear the assassins and the scorpion?
I think it's light armor.
Oh. Oh wait, this is too heavy because of this. I'm shirtless now.
Nah, I'm actually gonna.
Hey, can I, like, kind of, actually, no, I can't do that, never mind.
What?
No, nothing. It was a failed plan.
This
video is not sponsored by Dr. Pepper. It's not.
They can't see us, Mark.
I know, but still, this video is not sponsored by Dr. Pepper. Salt. My 22 salt.
Nice. I don't know why they both set off. You know what, let's just go. If it comes with us, then we'll just go.
I'm gonna trust you more on these platforming sections. One of us should go.
It's pretty easy. Usually you can get them with this.
Yeah, I know. I've had to do this section before. You just got off that platform.
That's a lot easier with just three people. I don't know what's down there. So, do you know?
It's death.
It is?
Well, it's basically death.
I'll do it later.
Ow. Oh, I was on a ladder. I thought it was you.
Man, you need help.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm gonna check my phone. Okay. I've accidentally didn't jump out. Like, I just walked off and pushed out deep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez, man.
I don't like their scream. It sounds freaky. They don't break.
I know they don't.
If they did, then this would be a lot more harder.
Just don't. Oh, you think that? There's some disappearing platforms below us. And by the way, I'll let you get a glimpse of something bad, but, like, we're not going to go to the left when we get down here. Okay.
Because I died, like, right at this point.
Yeah. There's, like, some, actually, never mind. There's, like, some duck, horses down there.
I don't want to mess with horses, unicorns.
And, dude, they do so much damage to you.
Here, I'll do it.
No, I got this. Keep teleporting.
Oh dang, I'm so close to death.
Yeah. There you go, buddy. Crap down here.
Oh. Haven't went.
Oh, don't worry about that. Keep going anyway. Let's not go that way yet. Thank you. Hey, you tell. Alright, listen. I want. Here's what I want you to do.
And then I'm gonna do it.
And then you're gonna do it, and you're gonna get all the way up there. You know how to do this, right?
Yep. Oh, okay. Right. So when it's like darker.
Good.
Alright, let me do this part.
Alright. Alright. It won't let me do that. You see, it didn't let me.
Wait, you go out some.
Alright. Go ahead.
Ah, oh, dang, I messed up on that.
Darn it!
Oh, okay, just go ahead and be in the pause menu. My fault.
Do it.
That's my fault. You want to just kill ourselves?
No.
Oh, wait, you've got way too much salt to do, so.
Why would we? Anyway, we'll just do it this way again.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get it.
Anyway, I'll tell. Alright, stay right there. I'll let you get a glimpse of them. Those things will mess you up. They will one-shot you. Don't go near them. Don't even go anywhere near them. Just teleport up here.
Yeah, then.
Well, you know, at the very least, all I can say is I can do this on my own.
Well,
no offense.
That's fun.
No
Wait,
offense.
Did you grab my salt?
There's gonna be a shrine, and no, I can't grab your salt just yet. You oh. have, I have to die or have to go rest.
Oh yeah. Over here, I don't know. I think it was only like 4,000, so it's not too much.
Dang, man.
But if you die, we gotta go get your saltine salt.
Yeah. Hey, I already have my salt.
If you did die, like that dinosaur just goes trying. That looks like a dinosaur.
That's bull. Okay.
Nice. Case of salt. Dang, that must be a lot. Very nice. Very nice.
Oh yeah, I get a top hat and stuff like that now. Jeez, I need to see this.
That actually looks like a clown now.
Yep.
You just need a red nose. Oh, everybody's gonna watch this.
Clowns are stupid. Clowns are stupid. I'm one of those people who doesn't like clowns very much, okay, man?
Who likes clowns, honestly? Unless you're a clown, you don't like clowns pretty much.
Alright,
you know what's something I always
just
wanted?
Just hope I don't die around here. Because if I do, well, at least I have the shortcut open. Watch this.
Oh my god. I thought something like that would happen. It's just I thought it'd be more like with the hanging corpse. Not think of.
Yeah. Yeah, it's, they're kind of creepy.
I think it's pretty cool though. Nice idea.
Dude, look at how they die though.
They just, their corpse falls on
the... Anyway, the boss of this area, he was like so cool to knights, and like he would chop and decapitate them and their horses, and he would basically do that to them. He would impale them.
And then there's a guy that did that in like actual history.
Yeah, or Vladimir the Impaler.
Yeah. I know it's his Impaler, which is his name.
Yeah, it was a Vladimir.
Vladimir. And it... Oh, it was so gross. Like, they would stick it up your butt.
Yeah, I know.
Through your mouth.
Just like
it aliens. It looks like they have like dog
aliens.
Heads.
Just like aliens. You know, have you ever seen aliens? Or oh. Aliens?
Oh, like Alien versus Predator?
Yeah. Have you ever seen a Xenomorph do that?
Isn't a Xenomorph?
Yeah, wait. Xenomorph is the alien, so yeah. They do that to you. Because their tail is freaking sharp. Say hello to your new boss here in a second, who has the best sword. We're about to be able to get the best two-handed sword in the game.
I still like this Buster sword.
But you'll like this guy's sword, trust me.
I know, I will. Hey, look at him. Yep, I like it already.
Oh crap.
Wait a
second. Watch out.
He can just teleport?
Look how much damage he takes though.
Okay, I'm healing up right now.
This guy's called Kal Vero. Cool.
He would do that. Oh, Lord,
no. Help me kill him.
Bull, that's cool.
Got him. It's
yeah,
very
you pretty
surprising
much did that,
that
by yourself.
It's
I mean,
very
I
surprising that that guy gives you the best sword in the game.
I know, even though he's one of the easier bosses.
Fox Assault. Alright. Another beach.
Hey, we should heal up. You
oh, yeah.
Because you're like the better mage.
Oh, yeah.
Because you got two potions.
Praise the moon. I don't see a moon out here.
Praise the moon. Nice.
Also, at the beginning of the game, there's like a bunch of messages that say praise the salt.
Well, they have to do that type of thing. Like, praise the sun's what Dark Souls...
That's Dark Souls thing, so...
That's Dark Souls meme, pretty much.
Yeah, that's like the number one Dank Souls meme.
Yeah, the dankest of them all.
The dankest of them all.
The dankest. That was not a hard fight, though. Even though I didn't know how to fight him, though. Because he was always teleporting. So I pretty much just standed there.
Yeah. Whatever, let's just head back to a, don't do that.
You don't have to, I was just doing this. Ah, shoot.
Well, we're in here.
How do you pull out a torch?
You hold down the D-pad. Hold down on the D-pad.
Oh, do we have infinity of these? Or
no, no, you can look at the bottom of it. So, basically, this is just a trap right here. Good to know.
Well, I'm sorry, man.
It's all good.
It's probably because we fell, because I was, like, thinking... I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Well, at least I got to do some sick parkour.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. 67. Oh, nice. I could get another Paulus.
Look at this one.
Wait. I'm gonna spin myself on that. I just about forgot about it.
Take a look at that. You can't make it yet, but look. Look at them steps. The S is the best spelling, by the way.
What's it called?
Go to the top right. Press on that. Oh, wait.
That's R's.
No, go back up. Press on that. Go down. Down.
Oh. So we have to sacrifice this sword that we have? Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it's worth it.
Excuse me. Have you been down there? Downstairs? You have? Did you say Lynn? Did you thank her for the...
Yeah, I did.
Okay. She gave you a lot.
I know. She always does.
What'd she give you?
Clothes.
Nice.
Alright.
Okay. Wait, so what do we need to make it? Did you check?
Well, I think I know where it is.
Yeah. Well, is there any point in upgrading my sword right now? I don't think we can anyway.
We can't.
So we... Oh, okay.
Oh, we might. Let me check. Oh, too late.
Too late.
Dang it, I went to the cigarette.
That's a cigarette?
This is the wrong one.
That was a waste of a horn. I think you have, like, a lot.
I know.
Hey, you got more gold than I do now. Probably because you killed him and got the gold.
Yeah, because I was there for the gold to drop first.
Yeah, that's honestly probably the main reason.
Excuse me.
I got the most gold last time, because...
Have you ever had those people that give you a dirty look when you don't say excuse me? It's like, it's just a bird, man.
It's not going to matter if you say excuse me or not. It's still going to be the same. Mm-hmm. But I like it now, saying excuse me.
Okay.
My grandmother, she's not used to anybody being around, so she just burps and be like, what, kid? Looking at me like that? Boy!
I don't blame her.
Get a butt whooping.
I don't blame her.
Yeah, but I want people looking at her different because she doesn't. She used to do it.
My grandma's pretty nice.
Mm-hmm. Takes me everywhere. Okay, breaking platform.
Mm-hmm.
Boy!
Alright, give me one second.
Oh, dude, that saved me so much time. Oh, I like how the dying animation.
And there we go. There's the diamond cluster.
Nice. I like how this katana thing looks, though, even though I will never use it. I'm gonna go ahead and put away this stuff.
We need 30k for that.
30k?
Alright.
Oh, you have 30k, don't you?
No, dude, you need to crush all your salt things.
Okay. Just for now. Let me put back my sword.
I'm over halfway to 30k. Salt, by the way. They don't need 30k gold.
Where's my salt?
I got you, fam. I'll do.
I've got a couple crates now. Dadgummit, Mark. Dang, that gave you a lot.
You mean you?
Yeah. Dude, I don't think I'm gonna have enough. By the way, I was looking at your gold.
Remember, we can farm, remember?
I was looking at your gold when I said that.
Yeah, but remember, we can farm that one guy.
I know, but shouldn't we wait for me to... I mean, as long as I don't lose any of the salt.
I doubt it. Well, you're gonna have more salt than alcohol. Oh, look how close you are.
Dadgummit! here. Okay, let's... I say for me, I'm just gonna go kill like an easy enemy.
Like that here?
Yeah. Wait, isn't this the place with the invisible lady?
Mm-hmm. You got it now, though.
Alright, let's go. And then we'll probably go to that one farming thing.
Mm-hmm. I got you, fam. Mm,
Alright, so I'm pretty much gonna be doing the most damage right now.
Yeah.
Till you get yours. I said we go farm on that big guy.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Alright, good.
Alright.
This city looks nice.
Yeah, no, it looks
You're
awesome.
Not that far away, so.
Yeah.
That crate mainly did it, though. That one last crate. This guy should be at breeze right now.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna buff, though.
Okay, I guess I will. For that extra damage.
Dang. I want you to know how fast we just killed that guy.
That was pretty amazing.
Because that guy has
that a, took us forever.
Yeah, I know, the first time.
That just proves how good this weapon is.
And like
and
how good we're doing good. How good we're doing. Like anytime we go ham with buffed weapons, plus when we both have that weapon, dude.
How did he insta-killed me?
Okay, well.
I don't know how he insta-killed
me. That's alright. I'll get revenge for you.
That's gonna make it a lot more harder, but I mean. You can still
yeah, plus he's buffed with the salt. That buffs him. I don't know if he knew that.
Hey,
dang.
Look how much salt that gave us, though. You have enough.
It just gave me 10k.
I know.
Dang.
I need 10k, too. Okay, so.
Okay, so
let's
I'm good
teleport,
now.
Teleport, and I'm going to level up while you get your sword thing.
All right, if you can, I'll love.
I can. I hope I can. It's been a while. Dang it! I didn't think it'd be that high. I have 3, dang. I'm gonna work on.
Okay.
Wait, I have something up here. Okay, there.
Okay.
I got me another pal. I'm seeing
okay.
What would be good.
Can you give me 1 second to go on the wiki really quickly?
Yeah.
Alright. By the way, I think I'm just gonna end the broadcast here.
Yeah.
I'll see y'all guys later.
It's probably like